Hey, Rio, my man. Thanks for coming through, buddy.
Yeah, J-Mac, no problem. Got a lot of hype going on today, you know? Can't believe things have gotten this crazy.
What do you mean?
Just that I can't believe this guy Cooper's made it this far, you know?
Well,
I mean, seeing him drive. Come on, J-Mac. Even you have to admit you never thought he'd get this far. That's what I mean, see? Nobody thought he'd last this long. Hey, don't want to throw Tim shade on the guy, but I'd be very surprised if I had to race him.
Well, Rio, I don't know. Cooper's been looking really good. I wouldn't put any money down just yet, right? Looks like we're ready to get started on this next one, too, so we're going to find out. All right, let's see what else we got going on today. Hey, what? Hold on. Yeah, I'm going to get to that. Yeah, just hang on with that. All right, wait. Let's see here. What else? Well, it sure feels like these things keep growing every year, huh? How many people we got out there? Like 8,000, 10,000? I've been working these events for like 10 years now, and I remember doing super promotion races back in the... They're all gonna be fighting for that top spot. Wait, it's go time. It's about to be go time. don't know about you, but I'm impressed Ryan Cooper brought out the big guns for that one. Some of these other drivers are beginning to sweat a little because Cooper's really hitting the ground running. I gotta tell you that the worst part of all of it is... Oh, hey, Jim! Come in here, sit down. That's cool. No, you sit right there, hold on. Don't sit that close, you weirdo. Hey, we got a driver in here with me. Let me just finish what I'm saying here, and then we're going to get on to this. Well, it's just been an unbelievable day so far. We got close to 20,000 people out there and just an insane amount of cars in the car show. We've also got girlies, vendors, DJs, and oh yeah, before I forget, fellas, the swimsuit contest is coming up in just a half an hour, just before the start of the afternoon's racing.
Did you check the track before he went? It could have been something wrong with the tarmac. I should go down and talk to him and find out what happened. Be back in a minute.
Right. Well, we'll see you in a bit. I think Joe Tackett's car looked fine. It was his driving that was broken. All right, now I gotta find out what happened. I'll be back in like 10 minutes, so everybody stick around. Oh, hey, did anybody get a look at the, No.
Thank you. Cooper, and he is ready to roll. Okay, over the car, in position, and he is getting ready to tear it up. Okay, everybody, clear out, clear out. We're about to roll out the next group. So don't leave your seats, because it is on. This one is about to get interesting. Hey, hold on. Let me just grab this.
I dropped my cup. That's good. Somebody got a towel or something? Okay. As I was saying. Oh, hey, whoa! Get ready to put your hands together, folks! This is gonna be so sweet! Look at all these drivers and every one a contender! The guy who's got antifreeze in his veins. Seriously, close round.